I mean, I've been sober, but you should have known it. I wasn't going.
All right. Starbucks has a new sugar-free drink. This is the Melon Burst. Okay, so let's see what it's giving. Y'all, it's different. It's not bad. Y'all know I'm on this 30 days no sugar. So, when I seen sugar-free, I mean, I would get it again. This is the ice melon burst. So, and it only comes in venti. And then I forgot, it's another one that they have, but it's not that caramel real crunch. But I would get this again. So, not the greatest, but not the worst. So that's my give on that. Yeah, we can already go to the house because we are leaving Target. Y'all, it's hot. I'm tired. Not tired. I'm tired. Y'all, when I say it's been a long day, it's been a long day. And your girl getting ready to turn this L because, you know, I ain't want to be rude and have the L down. So anyway, I'll hit y'all back up when I get to the house. Girl, I had to call you back, girls. I had to call you back. Okay, so y'all already know on this no carbs, no sugar for 30 days. Y'all know I love Chobani yogurt. They have a sugar-free Chobani yogurt. And y'all know Chobani ain't cheap, honey. Food Lion's got a sale. We gonna go up in here. $1. Her little yogurt, $1. Yes, honey. So I said, we're gonna have to go up in here and we're gonna have to get it. Yes, ma'am. Period. Since we're doing the no sugar, no carbs. So that just, you know, being my little sweet tooth, and I like to cut up strawberries. You know, some months ago, I don't know if I tell y'all, I had met with the nutritionist. My doctor had sent me up with a nutritionist, and you know, we talked about foods, you know, and she called them neutralizers. So, like, for example, if you say, well, apples are healthy, but apples will spike your sugar and stuff. So, to neutralize it, now, if you dip, Lord, I can't talk. If you dip your apple in peanut butter, it will calm it. It'll, like, neutralize it. Cheese is another neutralizer, she said, you know, with certain foods. I have to get the paper back out for those that, you know, want to be on this journey, honey. And so today, y'all, this week has been something at work. Y'all hear me? When I say it's been something else. Rough, rough, rough. I don't know why people don't want to come to work. Girl, you're not like your coin. Because I like my coin, okay? I don't know about y'all, but I like my coin. I like to be comfortable. I like my money, okay? So, anyway, since folks didn't want to come to work, you know, that's more stress on the team. That's stress. That means I got to have kids in my room that shouldn't be in my room. I already got enough going on with my own, okay? So, with that being said, I'm glad, you know, I've been packing everything. My breakfast, my lunch, my snacks, healthy snacks. Like like tonight when I go home or whatever. Today I had packed some strawberries and blueberries. You know, when it comes to the berries, you want to stick to your strawberries, blueberries, raspberries, blackberries. The berries are good. Because they're low in sugar. You want to stay away from, now that banana, you can get you a half a banana, but I'm staying away from bananas because it's got so much sugar in it. But if you're going for a hike, instead, you know, that potassium is really, really good because you don't want to cramp up unless you, you know, you're going for a long walk or a hike or something like that. But avocado, it'll do the same thing that that banana will do, you know, so you won't have to worry about all that sugar. And it's amazing, like, when she was talking about, we don't realize when we put stuff in our mouth what really goes on. It's like a signal goes out and your body will be flooded with, you know, insulin, this, that, and the other, trying to break stuff down when you eat sugar. Sugar is just really, it's a no-no. And every time I was triggered at work this week, like, I wanted to put something in my mouth. But because I had everything packed, I said, this is what I'm going to have to do. I said, my job, don't get me wrong, I love my kids. I enjoy what I do. But this class right here, I don't know, I already told y'all, it was the make it or break it class. Do y'all hear me when I say make it or break it? When I say this class right here, this class will let you know if you if you made for it, okay? I was just like, ain't never seen nothing like some of the kids. And I really feel bad because some of them, they really don't struggle when they get too far. I mean, when I say struggle, not because they don't have the capability, it's that attitude. You know, parents, y'all got to work with the teacher as a team. You cannot just pass stuff out, honey. Like, you know that your child disrespected you. And like I tell my kids, you can do whatever you want to do at home. I don't care if your mama did say you can swing from the chandelier if they allow it. But what you gonna do in here, you gonna follow the rules. We have rules to keep us safe. If you can't follow the rules, you got to go. And it's to the point, you know, when y'all be seeing TV, I kid y'all not, when they show on the news, they say room clear, room clear, room clear, and y'all saying, oh, it's first grade, it's kindergarten. I promise you, when that child was in pre-K, when they was in K-3, when they was in that class, I promise you that same child was tearing up a classroom then. That same child was going from daycare to daycare to daycare to daycare. And it just kept building and building and building. Now, some parents, you know, they want to work with the teacher so they can nip it in the bud and not have these issues when they get to kindergarten. I'm dead serious with that. So that's why when I always say pray, honey, y'all pray for the teachers, pray for the kids. But every time I was triggered, it's like I wanted something sweet. I said, see, there it is. Whoop, there it is. Look, whoop, there it is. But I'm glad I had my healthy foods. So I had to worry about that. I didn't have to worry about that because I had prepared for the battle. So y'all, we getting ready to go in this store. So I can make sure I have everything that I need to have healthy lunch, healthy breakfast. And breakfast, I've just been doing the Chobani yogurt. Only 60 calories, sugar-free. When I get home, I'll show y'all the Chobani, and I'll read to y'all what's actually in the Chobani yogurt. Y'all, $1. Y'all know a sis is happy because we balling on a budget, okay? We're balling on a budget. We got goals for the end of the year. Saving that money. And y'all, I keep forgetting to order that box. If y'all watch I Am Chelsea Janae, it's this little box you can order off of Amazon. Y'all remind me. I'm going to order it. I got money to put in it. So that way, you know, you're not gonna touch that money, and you set when you want to break the money. I want to break the money up at the end of the year, the end of the year. But enough talking. Let's go on in here and get this little sale. Chobani yogurt for $1 for the win. So let's go in. Come on, girl. Let's go. All right, this is the outfit of the day. Just a simple black dress. Honey, we got the Tory dupes on the feet. And yeah, this is what we're doing today. We're getting ready to go to the coffee shop. We're gonna try a new coffee shop and I'm excited about it. And so y'all, let's get ready to go. Hey girl, hey. So we are at the coffee shop. I'm so excited to try something different, something new. And so they do have the sugar-free syrups. So look, don't judge me, judge your mama. I brought this just in case, honey. We gotta doctor it up. I'm prepared. You know, one thing about being a Girl Scout, you're always a Girl Scout for the rest of your life. And you always come prepared, honey. So let's go on in here and see if we like it. See if we'll be back. We are in the TKK part of South Carolina. Yeah, that's my word area. So I'm ready to try out this coffee shop. So y'all, let's go on in. Girls, I'm back, honey. I knew it. I knew I was gonna have to add that. After adding that, we shall kiss. It's something about that. No sugar. I did get also breakfast. Got like the breakfast burrito with chicken. Y'all, hold on. Have some. And egg and cheese. Okay. So I'm gonna let y'all know how that is. And I want to go to Michael's and Hobby Lobby. I need to find some outdoor flowers. So that's what we're gonna do. So I'll meet you guys at the next destination.
A few moments later.
Do y'all see this? Y'all, the sun was just out. And we getting ready to go to the house right quick because it's getting ready to downpour. Welcome back to the channel. If you're new here, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, give this video a thumbs up, and leave a comment below because you're going to love it here. Okay, with that being said, y'all, your girl is happy. Do y'all hear me? I made it. You saying, what you make, girl? Ooh, y'all, I get a new group of kids. I'm so excited. Y'all, this year was rough. Do y'all hear me? I really had some characters. And that's all I'm going to say on that. That's all I'm going to say on that. But anyway, I'm thankful. I'm thankful for this year because it taught me you're stronger than what you think you are. Do you hear me? It taught me a lot this year. But anyway, enough of that. So, went to Bath & Body Works. Today was the last day of their semi-annual sale. And y'all, let's talk about this. I'm over these little cheap, flimsy bags. I mean, like, it just want to bust open. I don't need my product to fall out the bag. Y'all, as much money as we the people put into Bath & Body Works, we're gonna need better bags. Okay, we're gonna need better bags. Y'all, hold on. Y'all know it's something about that water. I got to have it. So I got the last three, y'all. The last three cloud nines. Y'all, I love this stuff. And like I say, I can only get it in the summertime. I love it. So we good. And to go along with the beach smell. So when I was in Walmart, I was looking for the Exotic Bloom by Tree Hut. Y'all, and they were out. So I got the Island Coconut Shea Sugar Scrub, Pineapple Extract, and Coconut Oil. Y'all, when I... Y'all smell it. Ooh, girl. Girl, woo! For $5, it's some change. Girl, go get you one. Go get it. Okay. It is infused with antioxidant power of vitamin C from pineapple extract and the moisturizing protection of coconut oil. This scrub will leave your skin revitalized. The traditional healing properties of natural sugar provides a deep exfoliation that slows away aged skin cells, tones skin tissue, and helps promote skin renewal. Formulated with the moisturizing power of shea, your skin is left feeling soft and youthful. That's what we want. We want soft and youthful. Okay, that is exactly what we want. Y'all, this stuff is amazing. Y'all, so today, earlier, we went to the coffee shop. 10 out of 10. I absolutely loved it. I knew that no sugar thing, even though they had, you know, the syrup, the sugar-free caramel, the sugar-free vanilla, you know, I got some pumps of that. I knew to carry my own cream. I don't know, it still have that bitter taste in it, but I know how to fix that, okay? I know how to fix it. So I carried my little creamer to put on it in my coffee. Chef Kiss. And they also have like breakfast burritos and stuff like that. Muffins, y'all know we staying away from the sugar and everything. So it was just good. And it was just nice and it was a vibe. So I definitely would recommend 10 out of 10. So if you're in TK and it's TK coffee, go. So like I said, if you're near Charlotte, cross the line, I get the best of both worlds living right there on the border. So anyway, it was a nice coffee shop. I will be back. And like I said, I do give it a 10 out of 10. I'm looking forward to this week of rest, relaxation, a little fun, girls' time, all of that. I'm so happy, y'all. I feel good. That's just the words I'm looking for. I feel good. We got our little healthy groceries, as you've seen. We got our little healthy groceries. And we're just ready for the week. I got some stuff for y'all. I did, today, I went looking for flowers. And I didn't really see anything. I want to get this patio done. I'm looking for a nice rug and flowers. I'm not just going to put anything out there because we want a vibe. We want a vibe when we go out there. And I want to enjoy. It's not huge, but I still want to enjoy it. It's something about enjoying the space that you're in. I don't care if your space is large or small. Make it be what you want it to be. Let me say that again. Make it be what you want it to be. And y'all know, this is the Barbie penthouse. And I absolutely love my little space. I love it. And I want things to be right. You know, I want to enjoy the space that I'm in. So I'm not going to rush. Like I said, I love the black and white pillows I showed y'all last week. But I am on the hunt. Maybe I can find some tomorrow. I'm on the hunt for a rug, an outdoor rug, black and white. And just some simple, some nice plants to put out there. It definitely gonna be fake. Cause y'all know your girl do not have a green thumb. I don't know what's with that. I like to buy flowers, but they'll last about a week or so and then they gonna be gone, okay? I do not have the magic green thumb, and I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that. But I do have the magic to find beautiful fake. Let me say that again. Beautiful and fake, okay? That's what I'm going for. So I hope that we can definitely find that. And I wanted to go for a walk this evening, but y'all, it started raining. It rained twice today. I was like, okay, it's not meant for me to go for a walk today, and that's cool. That's real cool. That, you know, can't go for a walk, but we will be getting it in this week. Y'all, I really didn't have much to say tonight because I'm just in a relaxation mode, if that makes sense. I just want to relax. Do y'all hear me? Oh, y'all, why y'all didn't tell me? Okay, so y'all, when Wakanda Forever came out, I could not watch that movie. I just knew at that time in my life, I was not strong enough to watch that movie. Y'all, I cried. I watched it last night. I stayed up late and watched it. Y'all, that movie did something to me. Y'all, it was so good. I mean, when I say black excellence, I know that Angela Bassett, when she did not receive that Oscar, y'all, she deserved it. She deserved it. I mean, the woman is bad. Do y'all hear me? She is an amazing actress. An amazing actress. And don't get me wrong, I like Jamie Lee Curtis. I think she's a great actress. But y'all, that Oscar, it should have went to Angela. Point blank, period. It's almost kind of like saying Whitney in her prime singing I Will Always Love You and you get an Oscar to Mariah Carey. It's a no. It was just a no. I mean, the movie was absolutely amazing. I wouldn't have been able to handle it when it first came out. All that, you know, losing and death and stuff, and with my own mama, it's a no. It's a definite no. But the movie was great. I absolutely enjoyed it. But y'all, I'm ready to prop my feet up and relax. If you're new here, gotta hit that subscribe button, give this video a thumbs up, and leave a comment below. And I'm gonna get back up with y'all tomorrow. I'm gonna get back up with y'all tomorrow because I got a fragrance for y'all. And then if you really wanted to go to a next level, I'm gonna share two fragrances with you, really. So we're gonna get into the fragrance tomorrow because Hot Girl Summer is here. And it's getting ready to be the 4th of July, baby. And I'm gonna get you right. Do y'all hear me? When I say I'm gonna get you right, you know, every time I come to YouTube, the girls, I love that the girls share, but I kind of see the same perfumes over and over and over and over again. It's the same thing. So I want to bring something a little different, a little new, mixed with a little old, and I'm gonna get you right. Okay, do you hear me? When I say get you right, Big Daddy gonna be like, babe, what you got on? What is that? Ooh, wait. Gonna have him saying, put on your red dress. Yes, and he might tell you, put that on. And some of that sweet perfume, it sure smells good on you. Yeah, that type of vibe. I'm gonna make Big Daddy go in the pocket when I share this scent with y'all. Y'all hear me? Okay. Anyway, Yeah, I know I love you. If you're still watching, go on and hit that subscribe button. Give this video a thumbs up. And I'm going to get up with y'all later. Love you. Bye.